Clock just hit 20 minutes. Still no Colonial transponders or Cylon marks in the LZ. The coordinates to Scorpia are ready. They'd better not turn anyone around after this.
Scorpion Border Control have promised they'll process all Alpha refugee ships fairly. It's the best we can offer them right now. Make sure any civilians that hit the LZ are spooling immediately after they land. This plan only works if we can minimize their exposure.
Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. Understood. Yes, sir. Launching Raptors. Yes, sir. Colonial transponders. They have the full evac plan and are spooling their drive. If every ship scatters like this, we're gonna struggle to cover them all.
How long should we expect before Cylon forces arrive?
They will not be far behind. Although we are not part of Lachesis's mandate, we are the largest threat to it.
What is its purpose? Why is it doing this?
Settlement. The colonization of God's land for the Cylon people.
Will it stop at just Helios Alpha?
That is unlikely.
All the more reason to regroup at Ragnar as soon as we can.
Thank you.
They're here. Hostiles on the board. All marked Cylon.
Protect the civilian ships. We don't leave until every transport is clear or every Cylon is dead.
Another wave of hostile contacts on Dratus.
Where we go. Jump up now.
Thank you. Priority one is in hand.
Taking fire!
get him! We've lost bunker control.
Switching guns to manual.
Last ones here.
Prepare the fleet for jump. If Lachesis wants to give chase, we'll drag it right through Ragnar's clouds.
Jumping in 12, 11, 10.
I'm sorry about your sister, Lieutenant. We couldn't have stayed at Caprica, or else we'd have lost everyone.
She's a fighter, sir. On the toughest battle star ever built. She'll make it.
3, 2, 1. Jumping fleet.
Bleeding is taking a pounding, sir.
I hate the quiet before the first shot.
On your mark, Captain.
Break! Break! Break!
We're gonna hammer the crackers till they can't get back up.
Escort clearance zone intact. Priority one is in safe hands.
Escort clearance zone is active.
One shot. Just give me one.
Keep your target locked and watch for clearance.
Set. secondary battery. Full attack mode, fire at will.
Get him!
Switching gun to manual.
I need blast reload, now!
I can't knock out the Cylon interference.